the testimony by Robert Mueller, because I think testimony has to be put in quotes. Mm-hmm. It really hasn't been much testimony. Frankly, I think you've both been very kind. I think this has been a disaster for the Democrats, and I think it's been a disaster for the reputation of Robert Mueller. He has seemed very uncertain with his brief. He doesn't seem to know what things that are in the report.